Charli Turner-Thorne and Jatavia Tapley, first of all, congratulations on what I believe, as many of us around the nation believe, is probably a historical piece for this program, an unranked team in regular season to beat two top five teams in less than 48 hours. How does it feel?
I think it feels pretty good. I mean, we talked about that. I didn't even research it. I just told them this has never been done before. You guys, we can make history. We have it in us. I couldn't be more proud of this team right now in terms of just their grit and just how we continue to grow and get better. So, you know, onward and upward. Thanks, Tammy.
Charli, Oregon State made a mighty run in the third quarter. They came out like we expected the Beavers to come out. They're the number three ranked team in the nation. How did you settle your team in and give that grind fight that you always give in that fourth?
Well, you know, that's the thing. That's why we're a great team. We know how to take a punch. And we knew they were going to keep punching. And we knew, and after they made their best run, we said, okay, that was it. Okay, now let's punch back. And they did.
I got a chest bump from Robbie Ryan the other day. I haven't had a chest bump from you this weekend. But I might do one real quick with you, if you don't mind.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Woo!
We did it. History made.
Coach Abuse on TV.
Coach right? Abuse. I'm going to get Jatavia Tapley in here for just a few. Congratulations on a wonderful weekend. Talk about your performance and what this means to you as a player transferring into this program in your first year here coming from USC to be able to have an opportunity to do what you've done.
It means a lot. I was able to come into a program that I was new to, and they trusted me automatically in practice and in game. So that just makes me go harder for my teammates and for my coaches, for sure.
Your team was giving you the ball. You are a great mid-range power forward center, whatever you want to call. You reverse pivot. You look at your options. Talk about what Oregon State was giving you today and how you were able to exploit them.
They were stepped down, and we knew they were going to be stepped down on the five, so my shot wasn't hitting at first, I just made sure I did the second thing, which was drive on them. And then when they took away the drive, I stepped back and made a shot. So I just made sure I stayed with it no matter what.
This is a team that's all about team, Jatavia Tapley, and most everybody in the nation knows that, led by Charli Turner-Thorne. Talk about the chemistry that you guys have going right now.
It's great, to be honest. It feels great. We work on it in practice, and we just bring it into games. We always talking about communication and playing with each other and making sure we come as one. And ever since UCLA game, we've made sure we came as one and played as one every game.
I've known you since you were young and at USC, so I got to ask you, can I get a chest bump from you too?
Oh, yeah.
I think it might be the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three. We did it. We did it.